Hours ago, traffic at a standstill on I-540. A 4029 viewer sent us this picture of what he called the 540 parking lot in Rogers this evening. And for drivers in the River Valley, construction makes scenes like this part of a daily routine.
And that's a big problem for ambulance drivers rushing to an emergency. New tonight, 4029's Tony Russell found out how they're finding new ways to get to you fast.
540 traffic creeps to a standstill during many hours of the day. As construction pushes on, an estimated 52,000 daily drivers will be stalled by lane closures.
Even the first responders have to consider alternate routes on 540 during the construction.
Are there other routes that you guys have found in the area that still get you the same response time?
There is. We've made some alternative routes, especially responding in peak times during the day.
For Fort Smith EMS, their priority is getting to a 911 scene quickly. The year and a half long construction project has these veteran paramedics plotting new routes to take.
If we're running in a construction zone, they may not have a whole lot of room to pull off on, so I pull off on the shoulder to get out of our way. So we're trying to divert ourselves around the traffic.
Emergency officials say response times haven't changed, but their choice in roads have. First responders say their ambulances are already staged throughout the city. Like other drivers trying to avoid the construction, they depend on routes that run parallel and around Interstate 540.
Yeah, the construction, although a minor inconvenience right now, it's going to be a good thing for us and the community, for everybody involved. It'll be safer.
Tony Russell, 4029 News.
And emergency workers just asked you put away your phone and other gadgets while you're in the construction zone. That way, if an ambulance is coming behind you, you're able to hear it and just move on over.